Approaching the fall lawn care doesn't mean the end of your lawn care season. You just simply want to shift and offer new services. New services such as leaf cleanups, gutter cleanups, or even hanging holiday lights. Another tip to expand your lawn service. After you've done that, the second thing you want to do is promote those services to your current customers or put them online and create a social media account for your small business to grow.